Always inspect your auxiliary drive belts that drive your alternator or your aircon compressor whenever you change the oil in your engine. Don't just inspect the flat side, which might be the side that you can see the easiest, but make sure to get a good look at the ribbed side. Feel it with your fingers if you can't get your eyes in there, or even get your phone down in there and take a picture of it. If it looks like this, change it.